Tonight, police still have some questions while the entire town of McLoud mourns the loss of one of its officers. This is 30-year-old Shannon Fredman. An officer found him dead inside his home. He had a gunshot wound to his face. Investigators think it was probably an accident.
Freak accident. Very, very tragic accident. Very personable young man. Grew up in our community. Well-liked by everyone.
Police think Fredman's gun went off in the holster. Nobody else was hurt.